Hello everybody, today I'm here with Rio, the Tropical Island Puppy, and I'm just gonna get right into this video, because I suck at making intros, sorry guys. So as most of you probably know, Gantz is hosting another Design a Pet contest in honor of their new release, the Tiger Lily Kitten, which was designed to be a companion pet to the very first Design a Pet winner, the Tiger Lily Puppy, or Pup, I don't remember. So they invited players to design their own pet, which they thought would be a good companion to a pre-existing Webkinz. And if you guys could tell, I was super excited to enter this contest. I had a couple ideas, but due to time management and having so much going on this month, I only got a chance to make one of my ideas into a design. There is a chance that I might go back and try to see if I can make some more entries, but the end of the contest is on the 21st, and I don't know if I'm gonna have enough time. So the pet I designed for this contest was the Tropical Island Kitty, which is obviously a little partner to this Tropical Island Pup here. The Tropical Island Puppy has been one of my favorite Webkinz for a long time, honestly. But I'm like a super big cat person, I absolutely love cats, so I thought it'd be super cool if we could have a cat version of this super adorable pup here. At first I wasn't gonna make this idea because I was thinking, I don't know, it's kind of generic. I'm just taking the pattern on one animal and putting it onto another. It's not really super original. But I went for it anyway because I really wanted to see what it looked like. I did change some of the elements. I changed the coloring of it. I kept the pattern that you can see on this puppy here, and I put it onto the cat, but instead of using the green and blue of the pattern and the green outlines, I chose orange because it's a super tropical color and it definitely works with it. I'm really happy with her and I don't think she's gonna win, honestly. I really don't think she's gonna make it into the top 10. I'm really, really, really glad that my Airfawn made it to the top 10. I was really, really proud of that design and I am a little disappointed that she didn't win, but come on. Look at the kiwi bird. How can you compete with that beautiful baby? I mean, I obviously love the kiwi bird. I made it into a stuffed animal. But yeah, one of my other designs that I would really, really love to try and finish was a circus llama because I love llamas. There's llamas on my pillow back there and my sister absolutely loves llamas and I just wanted to make it for her. It'd just be kind of like, you know, how the llamas back here have that little cloth thing on their back, and I was thinking maybe I could turn it into like a circusy themed with like cute little makeup and stuff. And I was thinking of making it a big top llama to go with a big top elephant because I really like the design on that. But there are a couple other circus animals that I was debating on choosing. I don't know if I'm gonna actually have time to make it. I would really love to. And I actually kind of really wanted to enter my Airfawn again. But she made it into the top 10 last time, and I really didn't want to be like, oh yeah, that wasn't good enough for me. Because the Airfawn is obviously a companion pet to all the other fawns, that's what I designed her for, but it just... If she didn't make it to the top 10, there wouldn't be a doubt she would be back in the contest, but she made it to the top 10 last time, and I don't think that's fair to the other people, and it's not going to get nearly as much popular because I'm just resubmitting something I already designed. I also don't think Gantz will allow it. So yeah, I have one other idea, which was to take the Citrus Dragon and design it a buddy, which was a different, like, class. I don't think class is the right word, but a different kind of fruit. Like, there's berry citrus type of fruit called stone fruit, which is what I wanted to do, only because that sounds so cool. And, like, so I was debating on doing, like, a stone fruit dragon or a stone fruit unicorn or something like that that goes well with the dragons. But I don't know, I don't think I'm gonna have enough time. If there wasn't like a million other things I wanted to do this month, I'd probably design all three of them and then enter them into the contest. But yeah, so I just didn't have enough time. Alright, well I think that's everything. I didn't design pet special items for the Tropical Island Kitty because I just couldn't think of any. And I really just wanted to enter her before I ran out of time. But this was back in the beginning of the month. I really should have made this video ages ago, but oh well. The link to her gallery submission will be in the description if you guys want to see it or vote on it. I mean, I'm not forcing you guys to, but if you want to go give her, you know, a couple positive stars, that would be greatly appreciated. Alright, well I think that's everything. Thank you guys for watching me ramble on again. And if I do decide to make my other designs into entries, I will definitely make a video telling you guys about it. But for now, it's just Tropical Island Kitty. And yeah, okay, well, that's it. Sorry, I'm really, really chattery. But yeah. Okay, well, bye guys! See you in the next one. Bye bye.